Hey, welcome back to Graphixgrove, and in this video tutorial I will show you how to create a grunge text with Canva. It is easier than you think, but why grunge text, you ask? You should know that such text gives a special, real and unique feeling. When you see such text, it's not smooth and perfect, and sometimes such rough grunge text looks better than clean and smooth letters. So, let me show you how to create such text in Canva, and for free. First, open a design in Canva. Then, write a text you want to give the grunge texture. Now, go to the upper menu and change font. But instead of scrolling down through all the fonts, type distressed into the search bar. Within a few seconds, Canva shows you multiple grunge fonts. Choose whichever you want, but I like the rustic printed stamp. It looks really cool and rugged. You can also change the color of the text, so experiment with it. Once you have done, don't forget to download your design. I prefer to download such designs without a background, and it gives me the ability to use them on any background I want. As you can see, creating grunge text in Canva is easy when you find the right font. So, I hope you like this video tutorial. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for similar videos like this one.